Hello again, YouTube. It's SoulBrisingr here, and I've been sat downstairs and I'm watching Game of Thrones at the minute because I want to catch up with season 5 before I play the game. Whoops. And at the same time, I was doing shiny hunting on my Alpha Sapphire version, which I did the badge quest on, which I had my shiny mudkip on. And I've been trying to get my second shiny for ages, and as you've seen in the background, I finally found a shiny Taillow. I was actually using the DexNav method, where you just search in the DexNav. I don't even know what the count is. I think this is after a chain of 5, because it doesn't really matter what length the chain is. It's all the same, so it's easier to keep getting to a chain of 5 and then breaking it and etc. So I'm pretty sure this is after a chain of 5. Let's try and catch the bugger, shall we? Right, peck it. Don't bloody kill it. Good. But my god, I've been trying this, like, since yesterday. I was running around randomly to try and find a random shiny, because I thought that would be better. But then I thought, well, I'd rather have a Taillow anyway, so I thought I'd try chaining, because it's a bit quicker than random. So let's throw a Pokeball. And I might try a Premier Ball for once, actually. Let's see. Sorry about the shaky camera, my hand's a bit unsteady at the minute. 3. We did! We got it in a Premier Ball, nice! So there you go. Pokemon, shiny Pokemon number 2 of my badge quest on Alpha Sapphire. Yeah, I do. I don't know what I'm gonna call it though. Didn't this Taillow out a girl? Oh, I would say let's call it Skylar, but I'm pretty sure the name of the gym leader in this game is called Skylar. Let me check. Because if it's not, I'll call it Skylar. Whoever put my phone. It's in my bloody hand, you knob. Let me get my pen. I might call it something else. Yeah, I've got Cookie Monster pants on. They're very nice. Right, I don't know. Should we call it Skylar? It might be Winona. I actually really quite like the name Skylar, so I'm going to call it Skylar. Skylar. The shiny Taillow. I'm just sat here, getting ready to hatch some eggs on my other game, because I'm trying to get a shiny Spinarak for my poison monotype run I want to do. Let's have a look. That's not my shiny Taillow, it's just a Taillow I've got. I've got a Taillow and a Poochyena for level, for putting in so I don't level up my shinies too much. So there's them. There's our shiny Mudkip we got. Yeah. And now for our shiny Taillow. Shiny Taillow the Skylar. Has Roost, Focus Energy, Quick Attack and Wing Attack. It's got Scrappy, so it makes normal fight. That's good. That's quite a good, it's not the best ability, but it's good. I thought this was the one that had Sky Attack, but it's got Roost, so that's good. That's definitely not a normal move. We should have Peck. The other one had Sky Attack before this one. So judging from that, that's not a bad, it's not a bad ability, that, because that's an increase in attack, decrease special defense. A naughty nature. Nice. I'm happy with that. Shall we put it? Let's go and put it in a battle. And then I will end the video. At least I'm pretty sure it's an increase in attack and decrease special defense. I always get it wrong. Right, let's run around. In fact, let's see if we can find a Taillow. It's pretty hard doing this through the camera. Right there. Yep, there we go. Regular Taillow. Shiny Taillow. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. Bye.